Hello, my beautiful salsero. We here in Mambo Factory. Salsa time in couple minutes, maybe like in 30 minutes. So I'm taking this time to do this important video. Today, we're gonna do something that I call it the salsa hypnosis, timing hypnosis. Salsa timing hypnosis, okay? That's an exercise that is very simple that I'm gonna increase your rhythm and your coordination and precision when you basically count the music and act to it, okay? So precision, we're gonna increase in the precision, and we're gonna increase also in the understanding of the flow and rhythm of salsa music, okay? It's something very simple. We're gonna say one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight, okay? Remember that after the eight, there is an end. So we have to say it, okay? One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Step number two will be clap at the same time, okay? We clapping, we call that the syncopated count. We clapping on all the beats and syncopation. So it'll be one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Make sure that when you're clapping, you are being precise, because it's better in this moment to use the hand. It's more easy to do that a feet or a certain move that you want to do with your body. So if you cannot do it with your hand, it's gonna be a little bit more harder to do it with your body, okay? So we did the syncopated count. So now we're gonna talk about the natural count. That would be one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, okay? So you're gonna still count one and two and three and four and five and six and seven, eight. But you're gonna hit in a different beat. You're gonna hit on the one, on the two, on the three, on the four, on the five, on the six, on the seven, on the eight. There we go. So we go one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Okay? So that would be that we already had the syncopated count, ta 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 ta. We have the natural count, one, two, three, four, seven, eight. Now we're gonna go a chord beat, okay? So we're gonna do one, three, five, and seven, okay? One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. I can't usually get the idea. The other one is then the salsa count, okay? One, two, three, five, six, seven. Remember, we still need to count one and two and three and four, okay? So one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. We're gonna try to leave it in those basic counts, so you kind of have so much overload. So we're gonna try to mix together the syncopated count, the natural count, the chord beat, and the salsa count in a row, okay? So no stopping. I'm gonna give you a little sample. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and five and six and salsa count. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. So try that exercise. I promise you, it is super effective that you will improve. Now, to finish it, I'm gonna try to do it with the music. So just give me 1 second and I'll be ready. Subscribe to the channel. I just try and do it. Like my glasses.